Vegeta had planned to steal the Dragon Ball, but at the last moment, a new threat arrived. Force of five deadly mercenaries called their name.
I am.
Thank you.
What?
No more fun.
Freeze's orders. They are a force to be reckoned. Goku eventually managed to get his body back. However, the price was high as Goku's body to heal his wounds. Vegeta put him into the recuperate. Meanwhile, Krillin was heading towards Guru's house to ask for the words needed to
Okay.
Dende informed Krillin that in order to summon the Namekian dragon, he would need to speak Namekian. After hearing this, then immediately summoning Purunga, Shenron, and asked him to be revived to planet Namek. Vegeta appeared, having noticed that something was wrong.
Try to put one past me.
Vegeta demanded that they grant a wish for his immortality, but just at that moment, Guru died.
What? Rat! What about my immortality? You have cheated me! Frieza!
You've all been busy. My dreams of immortality are... No one has ever made such a fool of you worms. I won't let you get away with this. Powerful I am.
What?
Let me help you remember.
underestimate me! I just have to fight them! Saiyans are a race of warriors! So don't underestimate me!
Even you have failed to notice, Frieza. The power levels have been increasing exponentially, and I'm steadily becoming the one that you fear! You, my Saiyan!
What terrible nonsense you speak, Super Saiyan!
Saiyans are a race of warriors! So don't underestimate me!
I see. I guess it wasn't all luck.
Transform, Frieza! You might as well transform, right?
Ah, so you know about that.
That idiot Zarbon.
Well, if it's death you seek so badly, take a good look. This isn't something...